Welcome back to my review on every Illumination movies leading up to Secret Life of Pets 2. And now I'm going to do a review on Hop. I know you guys are surprised it's not a rant, but there is no bad Illumination movie I hate. But let's get to the plot. The plot is it's about EB, who is a bunny who lives in Easter Island. He wants to become a drummer, but sadly Dad doesn't let him because he has to become the Easter Bunny. Then he goes to the city, meet up this guy, which I forgot the name is. Basically, he wants to become a drummer and all that stuff. And that's pretty much what the plot is. Now, when I first saw the ad for this movie on TV, I remember it was 2011. I was watching Disney XD. I was watching, like, I think it was Phineas and Ferb or Pokemon Battle Dimensions or Diamond or Galactic Battles. I actually saw a commercial for this movie. When I first saw the commercial for this movie, I said to myself, what the fuck is this? Honestly, out of the trailers, the ads, the trailers were god awful. And honestly, this is the movie that I had no plan on going to see this in cinemas. Thank God I actually avoided it and didn't have to see this movie. Thank God I didn't see it in theaters. Instead of this movie, I went to go see Rio instead. I decided to go see Rio instead, which I'm glad I did see Rio. We'll get to my thoughts in a minute, guys. One thing to Hop, surprisingly, it was a good film. It was a good Easter movie. I know there's some people out there hate this movie, like Insider Fan hate this movie. We have a Harry Thomas hate this movie. And all that stuff. I know those people did not like this movie. But to me, it's a fun movie. It's not my least favourite Illumination movie. My least favourite Illumination movie is The Lorax, which I will get to in a minute. As for the villain, comical, the villain played by Hank Azaria, who's also in The Simpsons. He played Chief Wiggum and Moe, and he played Gargamel in the Smurf movies. He's a pretty weak villain. I mean, he's not the worst Illumination villain. We'll get to Lore Hera in my Lorax review. But honestly, he's a mediocre villain. That's how I can describe it. And the climax is just anticlimactic. And the actor played the guy that EB meets. He's going to later on, this year, he's going to play Tom Wazowski, the cop, in the upcoming Sonic the Hedgehog 2019. Which, you all know how I feel about that trailer. Can't wait to tear that movie apart in my extreme rant in November. Sorry, enough topic, back what I'm saying, guys. He was a good character. I do like the character who Evie meets. He's a good guy. I do like him. And then we have, all that stuff. And also, this movie features David Hasselhoff from Knight Rider and the SpongeBob movie. That's right. The David Hasselhoff from the TV show, from a very old TV show called Knight Rider. And, of course, the SpongeBob movie. He was in the America's Got Talent thing as the judge. And he actually really liked Evie's performance. Despite some few issues, this film was at least a second good to the Illumination movies. Not the worst one. It's not my least favourite. The Lorax is my least favourite. Why Lorax is my least favourite? I'll get to my details soon. Overall, this film, I give it a 7 out of 10. It's way better than Peter Rabbit. I can say it. It's way better than the horrible Peter Rabbit. My next film is the God. The Lorax. Not a rant, just a review. Okay, we'll get to The Lorax now. Goodbye, guys.